Welcome back. In today's video, we are reseeding. We've got a bit of a surprise in today's video. You've probably seen it in the thumbnail though. So, I've put the ripper on front of the Express, and I'm ripper disking or deep cultivating one of the stubble fields, one of the winter barley fields. So plan is I'm going to give it one run with the ripper and the disc, then I'm going to take the ripper off, give it a run with the disc, and then we're going to sow it. Hopefully get it all done today. But just for reference, it is the 29th of July, and today I actually put out a video for the first time in 2 months. So I'm a long way behind on my videos, but sure, I just have not had time to edit them, so hopefully you enjoy today's video. But if you've any questions, feel free to leave them down below in the comments and I will try my best to respond. But as always, I am in our case Maxxum 150, and I have a 3 meter Simba ST bar, which is 5 ripper legs, and then I have our Simba Express, which is also 3 meters, obviously. If it's on the back, you've probably seen me do this job once or twice before. As some new subscribers may be able to tell, our Simba Express is a lot of work on the farm. It's definitely our most used implement on the back of the tractor. Does a lot of acres and a lot of hours every year, but I don't know what the hell we'd do without it. I did get a bit of drone footage, and of course once I take the drone down the sun is coming out, but sure, hopefully you enjoyed the drone footage, or will enjoy it, I'll put it after this. I'm in one of the winter barley fields, as I said, and I'm looking over the ditch here and straw is still on the ground, so that is very fun, as you may imagine. But I'd say that's enough talking for now, so might pick the camera back up once I'm just disking the field, just to show the job I'm doing, but maybe not. So I will talk to you whenever I feel it's necessary.
Good. I'm brushing away, do you, the weight of you. done with my cigarette. And when all the smoke is clear, I'm brushing away to you, away to you, away to you. Don't need a snowman.
So, I now have the drill on the back, my dad set it up, or my dad and I set it up, and now I've got my turn to sew a bit. This is the first bit of sewing I've ever done. I sewed a bit of grass seed once once or twice with the first spreader, but first time with a proper drill. So hopefully I don't make a balls of it, but I shouldn't do. So it is still the same day as when I started ripping this field and I disced it and now we're sowing it. There's a good wind come out there in the last couple of hours, so the ground's dried out a lot. There's a lot of dust coming up, but that's not really, it's not a problem at all really, because there's a lot of moisture in the ground. We've had a lot of rain over the last couple of weeks, so yeah, it's not too bad. We're happy enough so far with the drill. It seems to be doing a good job. But the proof will be in the pudding once the grass germinates and comes up out of the soil. But the plan is that we're going to, we've got two neighbours we're going to sow a bit of grass for, and we're going to sow a bit on the sheep ground. We're going to stitch in some clover and some fresh grass. So you'll see that after this bit of talking. But if you've any questions about the Erth drill, feel free to leave them down below in the comments. It will be gone in a few days, so by the time this video goes out, it'll be well gone, but hopefully I'll remember stuff about it. But yeah, I think we'll go on to some GoPro clips or some more drone footage if I get any. The drone is dead, but I might get charged up for tomorrow and we're sewing for a neighbour. But hopefully you enjoy this bit of stitching and whatever else we end up doing with this fantastic bit of kit.
It's so hard, yeah, for me to relax, finding my purpose. I don't know what makes me happy, don't know what makes me sad. I sit around and ponder emotions in my head. I give up, no matter what I do, not enough. I try so hard to stop, I give in to every single bad temptation. And I just wanna feel like a good person, a good person. When I wake every single morning, so much opportunity, so hard to make the most of it. When you feel so depressed and your bed whispers just to stay in it, I think I've had enough of it. I know that I'm not gonna win, surrendering my everything. I'm giving up, I'm giving in. Nobody understands what I'm going through. Can't explain when you don't come from it. temptation. And I just wanna feel like a good person, a good person. When I wake every single morning now, I give up, I give up,
I give up.
Ripper-disking before this video, while I was filming for this video, I was calling the Erth drill an Erth drill because that's what my dad told me it was, but it's an Erth drill, E-R-T-H. So just big thanks to them for sending out the drill. We really enjoyed using it, and I'm looking over at the reseed now. I'm in a different stubble field and the reseed's coming along really nice. You'll see a bit of a clip of it at the end of this video once everything's wrapped up and all. So just big thanks to Erth Engineering, and the plan is to get the drill back for winter barley and sow another special crop, which you'll just have to subscribe to the channel and wait around to see all that. But that's just a little side note I had to add in there, so you can go back to the video now. That is the end of today's video. If you did enjoy, feel free to give the video a like and subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them down below in the comments and I'll try my best to answer them. This is a demo machine, so of course I won't know everything about it, and when I do get the questions I won't have the drill still with me, but hopefully I'll be able to answer any questions you have. But I will see you in the next one.